Hello, Buckingham students. It's me again, Mr. Payne.
Hi, everybody. Today, for this activity, we're going to do our third fitness activity, okay? I am very excited. I have a special guest behind me. This is my oldest son, Zachary. Zachary, say hello.
Hi.
All right. We are going to do five movements, the same ones which we practiced in the previous video, okay? So those movements are plank, mountain climbers, fast feet, toe touches, and calf raises, all right? Again, the setup is very similar to the previous videos that we've done. We're gonna do the five movements, quick little break, little water break, and then we'll do our five movements again. I hope everybody enjoys them. All right, Zachary, ready?
Yeah.
Let's get some music started. Okay. And we're going to get our timer going, and we're going to start. We're doing plank first, okay? Got to go on the ground. We're going to plank for about 15 seconds. Hold that plank. I'm on my forearms. Zachary is just on his hands. I'm going this way just to show you what it looks like. All right. Now we're going to do mountain climbers, Zachary, okay? Mountain climbers in push-up position. All right. Water break, grab a bottle of water, get a sip of water, okay? Woo! Got about five more seconds. Get ready. All right, let's get to our plank. Ready, Zachary? All right, Buckingham students, we got a couple seconds to cool down.
Whew, take a deep breath. Deep breath. We've got about 5 more seconds. All right, I hope everybody enjoyed our, there we go. I hope everybody enjoyed our third fitness video. I had a lot of fun. Did you have fun, Zachary?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. So I hope everybody enjoys it, and I hope to see you all soon. Everybody have a great week. Have an awesome weekend. This is Mr. Payne and Zachary. Bye.